Well, there was very little in it, so we should be in for an excellent race. Well, the cars are now lined up on the grid and ready to start the round. So let's get down to the track. Well, the new Honda driver has proved he can compete with the best with the first victory of his career. Here's the final positions.